Welcome to this guided manifestation sleep meditation, created to support you in practicing Neville Goddard's SATS technique. SATS stands for State Akin to Sleep, and it refers to the opportunity that opens up as we drift off to sleep, to imprint what we want into the subconscious mind. All that you need to do is focus on something that you wish to manifest into your life. Create a very short and simple image or scene that represents that it has manifested, and continue to visualize and experience that image or scene in your imagination over and over and over again as you drift off to sleep. If you do this perfectly, amazing. It will imprint into your subconscious mind, and then when you wake up, your subconscious mind will look for a way to bring that to you. If you don't do this perfectly, it is okay. Sometimes it takes practice. And there's always tomorrow night and the next and the next. Just do your best to continue to focus on that scene or image as you get more and more sleepy, and hold it gently in your mind as you drift off into sleep. I will support you in relaxing into that state, and every 30 seconds or so, I will then remind you to continue bringing that scene into your imagination, into your focus, so that you don't forget. So all that's left to do now is to lie down, putting your head on the pillow, closing your eyes, and let's start by taking 5 deep, slow breaths in and out, inhaling peace, and letting everything else go. Relaxing your face, relaxing your neck, relaxing your shoulders, relaxing your heart, relaxing your stomach, relaxing your hips, relaxing your legs, relaxing your feet. Your whole body is deeply relaxed and ready to drift off to sleep. Now bring into the front of your mind the short scene or image that represents what you want to manifest, as if it is already done now. There is no need to understand how it will happen. Just focus on the end result that you want. placing your attention on the scene. As you continue to picture the scene or image in your imagination, I will count down from 10 to 1. And with each number that I count, you will feel yourself becoming even more relaxed and even more sleepy, holding that image or scene in your mind as I count. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, bring the image or scene back into focus. Feeling sleepier all the time. Focusing on it now. Seeing it in your imagination. Keeping it in your mind. Focusing on it once again. bringing it back into focus. Seeing it with your mind's eye. Observing it as you drift off to sleep. Seeing it once again. Focusing on what you want. It is yours. It is already done. Seeing it once again. allowing yourself to drift off to sleep. Holding that image in your mind, experiencing that moment, seeing it in your imagination. Falling asleep when you're ready. It feels so real. Is already yours. You can go to sleep now. In your mind. picture there. Gently focusing on the moment. Seeing it in your mind. Letting go and drifting off to sleep. Picturing that moment in your mind. Knowing it is natural for you. It is already done. And so it is.